Come along, children. Now we're going to have a little music, like old time.
Yeah, I want it, and they need it. I stay on it. It's no secret.
Hi, I'm Lewis Cahill from Ginkin Gasoline, and I'm at IFTD 2017 at the Sage booth with Peter Knox. And we're standing in front of the Sage Urban Assault vehicle.
We've been driving this thing around the country and visiting fly shops and putting on events to interact with all the fly anglers out there.
Very
it's been
cool.
A lot of fun, yeah.
Looks like this thing, what a road vehicle.
Sleeps up to four, I can tell you, from
I'm
experience.
Jealous.
So, yeah.
So you guys have got some new reels this year.
Yeah,
tell
we
us
do.
What you got.
Yeah, we have a whole spectrum family of reels. They span the price points, and these are all solid workhorse types of reels. The first one is the Spectrum series. These guys are roughly based on our 4200 series, which was really popular.
Great reels.
Yeah, we've updated those guys, added some colors. It's got the same sealed carbon drag system that has been in a lot of our Sage reels, and
nice.
And that's true of all of these. So of course they're all sealed drags. You can dunk them underwater. The internals won't get wet. They've got a carbon set of drag discs that run on stainless rotors, and it's a proprietary carbon material that we've sourced and only we use. It's incredibly stable in thermal, you know, high heat types of situations, and so it'll stay smooth in a variety of conditions.
Yeah, reel drags create a lot of heat. That's
they
a lot
do.
Of people don't realize how hot that stuff gets inside.
That's what they're made to do, right?
Yeah.
Is to turn everything to heat. So, and then these drag packages are scaled from size to size. So, of course, the drag on a 3-weight reel isn't the same as the drag on an 8-weight reel.
Right. Sure.
And you know, you could have an 8-weight drag and a 3-weight reel, but then you're paying a weight penalty.
Yeah.
And so these drags have been really tuned for each application that the reel will be in.
Excellent.
And then the one last thing about all of these reels is they have a one revolution drag knob. So you can go from zero drag to maximum drag all in one turn. And there are numbers on the drag knob. So if you have your favorite setting, you know, you like to go fish on the Madison River, and you know you like to tune that thing to a 4, set it and leave it all day,
right?
Then that's great. It's really convenient.
There you go. So you can just dial it in.
Yeah, and that's the case with all these reels. So this is the Spectrum. Next, we have the Spectrum LT. That Spectrum LT takes lightweight to the next level. So we ported out the Arbor, and we really scrutinized all the wall thicknesses and created the lightest drag reel that we've made. But it's still incredibly sturdy and rigid. We've fished that for tarpon through the spring.
Oh, no way.
Yeah,
nice.
caught plenty of 100-plus pound tarpon in the 10-weight size. So really a really nice reel. The other nice thing about lightweight reels that I don't hear people talk about much is the lighter the reel, the more you can feel the action of the rod. That's one reason that I really like to fish light reels is because I get a better experience from the rod.
Especially on a really lightweight rod.
That's right.
It makes a big difference.
Yeah.
And you can see, if you look at these two together, you can see the difference in the arbors there, where that material is removed. Very cool. And I love the click.
Yeah, the sound is something that we worked on, and I'm really excited about where we've reached. It's just a nice touch on top of the performance.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah, cool. And then lastly, we have the Spectrum Max reel, which was called our 6200 series. We came out with it last year. It's been a really solid performer. We've received a lot of positive feedback. And the only thing different is the name on this guy, so it fits in the larger Spectrum family.
Right. So that's your big game reel.
That's right. And this colorway is a new one. It's called the Squid Ink Edition.
Nice.
And it matches our Salt HD rod.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah.
So that's going to be a sharp looking setup together.
Yeah, they'll look great together.
Very cool. Nice that you're thinking about the details.
Yeah.
Well, Peter, thanks for taking time to
walk us through this. Yeah, thanks for coming by the booth.
Awesome, man. Stay tuned to Ginkin Gasoline for more from IFTD 2017.